Jason, you need to flip the switch or the world will explode in 15 seconds.
Will do, Elon Musk.
Loading. Loading.
And down. Has this happened to you? Well, not anymore. If you have Jason VPN, browse your internet at lightning speed so that the world doesn't explode. I'm so happy I have Jason VPN. Call now. That's 777-7777. That's 7 7s.
Hello, my name is Nilsson.
And you might be wondering, who the heck am I?
Well, I just said it. I'm Nilsson, Season 2 shout-out winner of the McBloke Show.
And you're watching today's episode because you really enjoy the content. If not, those magnificent streams have been keeping you around.
But don't you want more?
And what do I mean by more?
Don't you want to do more besides liking and commenting every single video?
Well, don't I got the thing just for you?
The McBloke Channel Server.
And you might be wondering, what kind of benefits will you receive from joining the server?
Boredom erased. Jason's patience arises. You can talk with each McBloke personally.
And many more people I didn't even know existed.
And also one last thing.
Helps your chances with the shoutout.
Because I know most of you are here just to get a shoutout and actually care about the hard work McBloke's put to every single
And number is 1-800 link in the description.org.
Remember, go to 1-800 link in the description.org if you want to join the McBloke server today.
Remember, if you join today, you'll have such a good time. Oh wait, yeah, this is a PG channel.
That's right! So put your cup down and give me an inquisitive look.
Do I still have a few seconds left?
Yep.
Subscribe to no-
Downstairs, and
I thought, why
do his homework
when
it's
not due yet?
It's
due tomorrow.
Give me quite an hour to record.
Don't keep doing it!
Shut up!
Oh, my! Oh, can he stop it now? You know what he did?
Never gonna be able to play this game.
What, did he break my iPod? No, much, much worse than that.
It's okay.
Shut up! Sit down.
You're like a demon.
He didn't do my homework or your homework. We're screwed.
Why don't you do the homework yourself?
Shut up, Jason. Come here, help me beat him up.
Come
on. Oh,
please.
Alright, let's
do this.
Alright, you're in big trouble.
Jason grabs his shotgun.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. A gun.
That's right. Ugly gun. Now step away for the pathetic little man.
Yes, Jason. Yes, sir.
Starting you up? Shut up, Ian. Now, back to the game. Everyone, just behave yourselves. Let me play the game.
Get lost.
Yeah, completely blue. Bruises everywhere. Stupid kids. Little boys.
Look at it, Ian. Just do your homework.
Oh. Okay, sure. We'll do it immediately. As soon as I get the time.
Do it
now! Okay. All right, little brat. Shut up. All right. Shut up. I'm so sorry. I'll get right to it! Idiot, I can't even play my game! A jerk! Things finally settled out, but Amish grabs my diary.
What's this book?
That's my diary.
Oh, I like reading this book. Okay.
That's my diary! I can't play this game if you're going all of them to be yelling at the same time, so just shut up!
Oh, shut up yourself!
That's my diary!
I bet Kenya today.
I don't like my memories.
You burn this.
Okay.
Do the work now!
Oh!
in peace.
The aftermath.
I just beat up my son.
Yeah, you're a big
trouble. I gotta get out of here. Oh my, I gotta hide. I gotta make sure my lawyers can't find me. Oh my god, man.
Ah! I was sued later that day. The end. Dad and Jason saw the passing science parade at Burrabindi. Jason was testing out his gems. Jackson's nose was a final straw, and it was Jason who pushed him down. We had a funeral. Dad came and he left. An 18 lined the footpaths as it marked my heyday. All through my heyday, I was young and strong and lean. And now I'm in me slouch back with me baggy purple jeans. God help me. I was only 18. From 5th grade to 6th grade, and again back to 5th grade. I've been in and out of 5th grade now for months. Made our school a home. JJ had hate threats on the lockers, and an Asian woman told me I was gross. And Julia tells me later, Ian, can't you get me sleep? I recall times back in school I was cheating when 16. And watch this trash on the radio, can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 18. Hey, a 4-week operation was the last thing that I needed on my back. I said that to myself. But you wouldn't let your mates down when I needed a full back. So I strapped my boots and set with a massive bloke. And then someone yelled at
Cortex!
And the bloke behind me saw it. He seemed up there for hours and got an almighty roar. And Jason kicked the ball that day and got ahead, kicked the goal. Nurse told me I was going home in June. You know, I can still heal Julia. Taking money out of my poor bank, the money that I made washing towels. And I can still hear Keith and the gills he likes to juggle, till my son Amish came and kicked me down. And the other legends about myself still cry me to my tears. And the stories I tell others, they say, never seem quite real. I got some pieces in the back that I didn't even feel. God help me. I was only 18. And can you tell me please why I still can't get to sleep? And why my eldest son Cameron still chills me to my feet? And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 18. McBloke Life Parody presents the ultimate parody collection.
Calisquito! Barbino! Yeah!
It's the ultimate knives and bowls collection for only $26.99.
We are the world!
away. Use your credit card and we'll take $10 off.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
That's right. Get 2 multi-platinum winning albums for $16.99.
Songs collection on 2 CDs for $16.99 plus shipping when you use your credit card.